hang on, I'll open the gate.
What the hell is that sound? Another Nero micro recorder.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning.
Yes.
They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217.
Better living through chemistry.
Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah, sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on, let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell. Micro recorder. Hello.
Oh no. There's nowhere to go. Nowhere to run, soldier. Shit, not touch that door. There's no way out. No way out. No. I mean it. We're trying or deserting. Where do I go? Where do I go? God help me.
I got a use for you. Jesus, you know that. That's some dedication to duty.
I'm ready to go back at it.
Need this? bounties. Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Hey, it's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh man, thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Okay, here we go. Lieutenant, are you in here? Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver, I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out, I mean.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out in the shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Oh, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Oh.
Smell it. Another nest. Let's go. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Thank you. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Where is it? Goddamn nest. Let's go. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, Jesus, that wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out. She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
got you. Use everything.
Finally, Jesus.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
I wonder what's in here.
Yeah.
Another Nero micro recorder.
Sure
had all the good shit. So it's not out here trying to fucking eat us. Something new every day. That should be it. scrap. Oh, here we go. That should be it. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.